Mr. Utterson leaves the police station. He decides he wants more information, so he decides to stop by Dr. Jekyll's house. He knocks on the door. Mr. Poole answers. Mr. Utterson says, "I want to go through that door into Dr. Jekyll's lab." So he lets him in. They look around, and the room is a mess. Tables are knocked over, furniture's knocked over, and the chemicals aren't where they're supposed to be. Are you curious? Go ahead and read.